This next song I composed, dedicated to Lorca, is not his lyrics, but I took it from a text that I read, and he said, in order to love my city, Granada, you should learn how the city smells like, what the city tastes like, what it sounds like. And I'd never been to Granada, but I felt so connected to that thought because I thought, well, you can do that also with Cali, with my city, and with any city, in fact. So I wrote this song called Granada, and then years later I could travel to Granada, to his city, and to walk into his steps. So I composed this song, and I mean, I remember the song, and it really makes sense now. It's called Granada.
Deja que te cuente a lo que huele mi ciudad en primavera, sus dos ríos y su voz. Deja de escuchar tanto tus pasos para entonces entender a las seis cuerdas y a un tambor y al ritmo del agua santa. Pero en el otoño de los valles, el agua que ya no canta es tan solo un sordo rumor. Y el agua que amansa el agua, agua que riega y canta, agua que gime y sufre, agua viva. Y el aire que
Fernando Huergo on bass.